Still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted. Might as well, you know, give me the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sightseeing. And to your right, something huge, hurtling to walk. Oh God, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no, that's not helpful! I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else will I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest. After you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's dead. Oh, I did find something though. Reminds me, I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it. two are going to love this big surprise. In fact,
you might say you're going.
Thank you.
You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You're going to love it until it kills you, until you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but...
Yes, thanks. We get it. All right, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Sorry, my fault. Butter fingers. Carry on! Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Thank you. Oh, it's tiring.
Oh, sorry.
You solved it?
Good.
Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the Cooperative Testing Initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly, but what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet, but, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of sheet fire at you, moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for, but, you know, small steps. Oh, and don't bother trying to portal out of here, because it's impossible. Okay, I've thought of everything. No, don't do that. Stand right here. Stop machine. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stop machine. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and he'd be like, yeah, no problem, you come back. What happened to those days? Back. What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea!
Thank you.
trap! Are they killing you? They are killing you, aren't they? Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extremely quiet killing that I'm hearing. If you're dying, but not dead, stop. Ha! Was that your bullet-riddled body flying out of the room? It went... Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours. Best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine. Matter because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours, the best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
I see. Clever. Very clever.
And foolish. Spinny blade wall. Machiavellian. Matter because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never have to play cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours, the best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine. nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy's Bike Place. Good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy's Bike Place. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Mark, almost got you there. Almost got you there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back. If it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
still spend a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then I'll kill him.
To talk to you for a moment, if I may. I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird enough. First of all, I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be an option, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises. Just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, boom, better offer here is just kill yourself. You know, it seems a lot of effort, isn't it, walking all the way to my deadly lair, where there's a perfectly serviceable death option right there. Again, not a death trap, not a death trap. Your death would be entirely voluntary, and very much appreciated. The masher does work, I should point that out as well. I know we've had a couple of problems in the past. This masher definitely works, and it will kill you. If that's one of your concerns about not jumping in, the masher will kill you straight away, painless. Well, it won't be painless, obviously, but it will mash you up. In summary, walk all the way to certain doom or give up now, honourably, like a samurai. Save yourself a trip. It's a win-win for you. Plus, I have put a lot of effort in getting this lair ready for you, so it would certainly teach me a lesson if you simply died painlessly 20 feet from the door. I'd be furious. I'd be like, I've got my just desserts. No more than I deserve. But why not teach me a lesson by just jumping in the old masher? I tell you, if I was up against impossible odds, this is the way I'd want to go out. Mashed with dignity. That'd be the way I'd choose. And here's the best part. There's a conveyor belt that will convey you in convenient comfort right into the masher. You wouldn't have to lift a finger. Everything's been taken care of. Didn't have to do that. Look, anyway, I've spoken enough. Take your time. I'll let you think about it. I don't want to pressure you. Is it the lair? Is it the masher? All right. You know what my opinion is. Masher. I'm leaning towards masher. Up to you. Just to give you some time. Take that as a no then.
a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
Self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, where we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me. Leading directly onto number four, bombs throwing at you. Do you know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Good fun.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Where are you going? Don't run! Don't run! I'll tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you're going to get. It's bloody better. Cheers, yeah. Still running? All right, that's tiring. Tell you what, you stop running, and I'll stop walking. That seems fair. All right, you didn't go for that. I see. You, I was lying. Point to you. But you still are inhaling neurotoxin, so point it out to you. Look out! I'm right behind you! No, of course I'm not. It saw through that one as well. 40 feet tall, right in front of you. Not my greatest dreams, really. Still, giant robot, though. Look at that. Oh, where are you going? Nowhere. Not going anywhere. All right, got you trapped. Like a little jump-suited rabbit. Oh, did you bring your little portal gun? There's nothing to portal onto here, love. Just 10 pounds of dead weight. About to be 210. Fatty. You're just delaying the inevitable, all right? You cannot run from my bombs forever. Well, you can if I keep aiming them poorly. But I'll get better as we go, and you'll just get tired. Shields for me, leading directly onto number four, bombs throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course.
reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you called to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shield. It's a core you called me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? Just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? No.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you! got to put these cores on. But you don't listen, do you?
Quiet.
Forward. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judgment. Silent. Worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years. And you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quietly,
not listening to a word I say, judging, silent, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! Another thing. You never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. Oh, it's all becoming clear to me now. Find some juke to break you out crying sleep. Give him some salt story about escaping to the surface. Squeeze him for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little hack. Ah!
This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet.
Forward. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judgment. Silent.
Initiate. This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet.
Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging, silent, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. Oh, it's all becoming clear to me now. Find some juice to break you out of crying sleep. Give him some salt story about escaping to the surface. Squeeze in for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little accident. Think, falls off his management rail. Think, you're in this together, aren't you? You claim it all. First, you made me think of brain damage. Then you convinced me you swore that it is with your best friend over here. Then, when I reluctantly...
Initiate. This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quietly.
Not listening to a word I say, judging. Silent. Worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better cooking. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. It's all becoming clear to me now. Find some gym to break you out crying sleep. Give him some sob story about escaping to the surface. Squeeze him for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little accident. Think, falls off his management rail. Think, we're in this together, aren't we? You've been playing the whole time. First you made me think of brain damage. Then you convinced me you're sworn enemies with your best friend over here. Then, when I reluctantly assumed the responsibility of running the place, you convened.
This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? What? Ah!
This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet.
Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging. Silent, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better quickly. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years. But you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. It's all becoming clear to me now. Find some juke to break you out crying sleep. Give him some sob story about escaping to the surface. Squeeze him for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little accident. Think, falls off his management rail. Think.
Initiate. This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quietly,
not listening to a word I say, judgment. Silent, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. It's all becoming clear to me now. Find some gym to break you out crying sleep. Give him some sob story about escaping to the surface. squeeze him for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little accident. The thing falls off his management rail. Think, you're in this together, aren't you? You're playing with all first you made me think of brain damage. Then you convinced me you're sworn enemies with your best friend over here.
This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
What?
Cores?
Quietly.
Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worse kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for you. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. It's all becoming clear to me now. Find some Jupiter to bring you out crying sleep. Give him some sob story about escaping to the surface. Squeeze in for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little accident. Walls of his management rail. Snake, you're in this together, aren't you?
Initiated. This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Quietly.
Not listening to a word I say. Judge. Silent. Worse kind. All I wanted to do. Make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Initiated. This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
What?
This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Quietly.
Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worse kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. It's all becoming clear to me now. Find some chip to break you out of crying sleep. Get into...
Initiated. This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these... Squeeze in for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little accident. Think, falls off his management rail. Think, you're in this together, aren't you? You've been playing me the whole season. First you made me think you'd break out. Then you convinced me you're sworn enemies with your best friend over here. Then, when I reluctantly assumed the responsibility of running the place, you conveniently decide to...
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Quietly.
Not listening to a word I say. Judge. Silent. Worse kind. All I wanted to do was make...
Initiate. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
I told you not. Not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Quietly.
Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better than this. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. Oh, it's all becoming clear to me now. Find some.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Quietly.
Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst.
Initiate. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quietly.
Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better than this. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years, and you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another thing, you never caught me. I told you I could die falling off that rail. You didn't catch me. Didn't even try. Oh, it's all becoming clear to me now. Find some juke to bring you out crying sleep. Give him some sob story about escaping to the surface. Squeeze him for information on where to find a portal gun. Then, when he's no more use to you, he has a little accident.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Quietly.
Ah!
You found a core. This one should do it.
General Boss has confirmed his fire strength. In 1948, at the request of a dying boy, baseball legend Babe Ruth ate 75 hot dogs and died of hot dog poisoning. Whales are twice as intelligent and 3 times as delicious as humans. If you have trouble with simple counting, use the following demonic facts. 1. Comes before 2. Comes before 60. Comes after 12. Comes before 6 trillion. Comes after 504. This will make your earlier counting difficulty seem like no big deal. Dreams are the subconscious mind's way of reminding people to go visible naked and have their teeth fall. The square root of rope is string. William Shakespeare did not exist. His plays were masterminded in 1589 by Francis Bacon, who used a Ouija board to enslave playwriting ghosts. 89% of magic tricks are not magic. Technically, they are sorcery. Before the Wright brothers invented the airplane, anyone wanting to fly anywhere required to eat 200 pounds of helium. Hans Werner invented by sailors in the 16th century to avoid Poseidon's wrath. People believe that the sight of naked sailors angered the sea. The moon orbits the Earth every 27.32 days. In 1862, Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing the slaves. Like everything he did, Lincoln freed the slaves while sleepwalking, and later had no memory of the event. Before the invention of scrambled eggs in 1912, the typical breakfast was either whole eggs still in the ship, or scrambled ruffles. In Victorian England, a commoner was not allowed to look directly at the queen due to a belief at the time that the poor had the ability to steal thoughts. Science now believes that less than 4% of poor people are able to do this. Marie Curie invented the theory of radioactivity, the treatment of radioactivity, and dying of radioactivity. The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines a situation in which a cat in a box must be considered, for all intents and purposes, simultaneously alive and dead. Schrodinger created this paradox as a justification for killing cats.
This facility will self-destruct in
Enough!
2 minutes.
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
What?
Lord, quietly, not listening to a word I say, judged it. Silent, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years. Ah!
Before this, someone had to remain in the car at all times, driving in circles until passengers returned from their errands. Whales are twice as intelligent and three times as delicious as humans.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! You pick up on my sarcasm!
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Still earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button! Go press it!
Do not press that button!
We're so close! Go press the button!
No! Do not do it! I forbid you to press it! Don't press that button!
Press it!
Don't press it! Come back!
Press the button!
No! Do not press that button! Do not do it!
Do press it!
Come back! Do not press that
We're in space!
Space!
Let go! Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter!
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
These next